वंडरफुल टेल, अ वंडरफुल ओल्ड टेल इज टोल्ड अबाउट द पेंटर वू डाउजी. वू डाउजी वॉज अ वेरी फेमस पेंटर. सो आ वंडरफुल स्टोरी इज टोल्ड अबाउट दैट पेंटर हु लिव्ड इन द 18th सेंचुरी. दिस पेंटर बिलोंग टू 18th सेंचुरी. His last painting was a landscape. His last painting was a landscape like that. Landscape means a scenery. That is a scenery. Mountains, rivers, okay, there are birds, clouds, whatever you draw in your scenery. Okay, then his last painting was a landscape commissioned by a Tang Emperor Xuanzong. Commissioned means inaugurated by. Okay, there was a painting, okay, a landscape which was just hung on the wall, and this painting was inaugurated by Tang Emperor Xuanzong to decorate a palace wall. I told you just now, this painting was placed on the palace wall or on the wall of the palace. Us painting ko mahal ki diwar par tang diya gaya tha. Okay, then the master had hidden his work behind a screen. The master, the painter had covered his landscape behind a screen, behind a sheet. Okay, as you know, see that's like that. This is the scenery, and it was just covered behind the screen, and it was first in will be inaugurated by the king. Can you go not? Because the VIP person inaugurate the scenery first of all. Okay, in the same way, the king has to be inaugurated that scenery first. Okay, then so only the emperor would see it, so that only the emperor would see it. So first of all, it would be seen by the emperor. For a long while, the emperor admired the wonderful scene. For a long time, the emperor was quite shocked. Emperor was quite shocked to see the wonderful landscape. The landscape was so much beautiful that the king was shocked. Wow! He was shocked to see the landscape. Discovering forest, high mountains, waterfalls, cloud floating in an immense sky, men on hilly paths, birds in flight. Okay. As in the scenery, you draw the mountains, you draw the rivers. Okay, and you saw the rivers, mountains, birds, flying birds, and clouds floating in the sky. These are the main points of describing a scenery. So you can see the discovering forest, high mountains, birds in flight. Okay, look, sir, look, said the painter. Painter said, sir, look at all these things in the landscape. Look at all the things in the landscape. Yes, sir. In this cave, at the foot of the mountain, dwell a spirit. Oh, in the foot of the mountain, in the root of the mountain, there was a cave. A cave in which a spirit lived. Isme ek atma rehti thi. The painter clapped his hands means like that. The painter clapped his hands. Okay. And the entrance to the cave opened. And all at once, the gate of the cave got opened. उसने ताली बजाई और केव का एंट्रेंस ओपन हो गया. दिस इनसाइड इज स्प्लेंडिड एंड द सीन इनसाइड द लैंडस्केप और द सीन इनसाइड द केव वॉज मार्वलस. केव का अंदर का सीन बहुत ज्यादा शानदार था, मार्वलस. ओके देन Beyond any words can convey, the scene inside scene was so much beautiful that it cannot be explained in words. Sometimes we see the beautiful things and we cannot describe the beauty of that things in words. In the same way, inside scene of the cave was so much beautiful that it cannot be explained in words. Please let me show your majesty the way. O emperor, O king, now I will show you how to enter my cave or my painting. Sir, I will show you the way to enter my painting. मैं आपको अपनी पेंटिंग में एंटर होने का रास्ता दिखाऊंगा. Okay, first of all, the painter entered the cave. First of all, the painter entered the cave, but the entrance closed behind him. As the painter entered the cave, okay, the gate of the cave got closed behind him. जैसे ही painter अंदर गया, पीछे से cave का जो gate था वो बंद हो गया. Okay, before the astonished European emperor could move or utter a word, emperor was quite baffled. Emperor bahut chakkar hai gaya, was quite shocked. He could not move, he could not say any word because of his bafflement. Emperor itna aashchar-chakit reh gaya. Okay, he could not move and he could not speak any word. Na to wo hil saka aur na koi word bol saka. The painting had vanished from the wall. The painting which was placed on the wall got disappeared. Painting jo wall par thi gayab ho gayi. Not a trace of wood dowsy brush was left. Not a single color, not a drop of the color was left on the wall. Wall par koi painting hi ya koi color hi nahi bacha. Okay, and the artist was never seen again in this world, and the artist was also not seen in this world again. Along with the painting, the artist was also disappeared. Painting के साथ साथ वो artist भी आपका disappeared हो गया. Such stories played an important part in China's classical education. Such stories are the main part of China's education. Stories are the main part of Chinese education. Getting or not, the story is in the syllabus of the student. The books of Confucius and Zhuangzi are full of them. There are two philosophers in China named Confucius and Zhuangzi. These two men had told such type of stories. They helped the master to guide his disciple in the right direction. These two philosophers guide their master, okay, to go in the right direction of the landscape. These two people guide other people how to enter, how to see the landscape. Okay, in the Chinese stories, such type of stories very common in the education of China. okay, and these two people guide other people how to see, how to look, how to enter the landscape. Getting or not? Beyond the NC dot means the old stories, old incidents. Beyond the old incidents or anecdote, they are deeply revealing of the spirit which art was considered. Okay, they are deeply revealing. These are the opening of the spirit. It means the landscape of China opening. The landscape of China opens such type of spirit, such type of thinking in the landscape, which art was considered, and this type of art was considered, was accepted in China. Contrast this story. Now, on the other hand of this story, or another famous one about a painter, there was also another famous painter in China who would not draw the eye of a dragon. Actually, this painter has drawn a dragon on the canvas. Usne canvas par ek dragon draw kiya tha, but he could not draw the eye of that dragon. But that painter could not draw the eye of that dragon. Lekin wo painter us dragon ki eye nahi bana saka. Aankh nahi bana saka. He had painted, jo the dragon paint kiya tha, wo uski aankh nahi bana saka. What is the reason behind it? For fear it would fly out of the painting. Because if he had drawn the eyes of that dragon, it would fly out from the landscape, from the picture. अगर उसने इस dragon की आँख बना दी, तो वो picture में से ही उड़कर गायब हो जाएगा. Getting or not? This is an old story from my native Flanders. This was also an old story of China, told by my neighbor Flanders, that I find most representative of Western painting. Okay, I find most representative of the Western painting. I find many artists of Western paintings. Okay, now the next story about the landscape of China, I tell you, in 15th century, Entrap, a master blacksmith. Entrap, a master blacksmith, ek lohar tha, called Quintin Metzies. Uska naam tha Quintin Metzies, fell in love the painter's daughter. That master blacksmith fell in love with the painter's daughter. The father would not accept a son-in-law in such a profession. A father never accept his son-in-law in the profession of blacksmith. Father was a painter and that man was a blacksmith, lohar. So a father can never accept his son-in-law in such type of profession. एक व्यक्ति कभी अपनी बेटी के लिए इस प्रकार का जो दामाद है वो एक्सेप्ट नहीं कर सकता. चलिए, so Quintin sneaked into the painter's studio. So Quintin just entered the studio of the painter. The Quintin Metzies, who was a blacksmith, just entered the studio of the painter silently. Quintin बिल्कुल शांति से, बिल्कुल चुपचाप उस पेंटर के स्टूडियो में एंटर कर गया. एंड नाउ व्हाट डिड ही डू? अब उसने क्या किया? उसने क्या काम करा बच्चों? यस सर. सो क्विंटन ओके स्नीक इनटू द पेंटर स्टूडियो एंड पेंटेड अ फ्लाई on his latest panel, there was a latest canvas. There was a latest canvas. A canvas tha, usne us canvas par a fly bana di. He drew a fly on the canvas of that painter. Okay. Now, with such delicate realism, now the fly was very much real. The fly, makhi, the fly was looking much real. वो मक्खी बिल्कुल real लग रही थी. That the master tried to sweat it away. The master painter, the painter, okay, the painter tried. The painter tried to sweat away that fly. उस painter ने उस मक्खी को उड़ाने की बहुत अच्छी कोशिश की. He tried many times to sweat away that fly, but he could not sweat it. लेकिन उसे उड़ा नहीं सका, because it was a painting, not a real fly. उस painting थी, real fly नहीं थी. Now listen. Before he realized what had happened, and after that he could realize, that it was not a real fly, it was a painting. So you can imagine the painting was so much real. Painting kitni real thi. In many places you can see such type of paintings which look quite real. Can you not? Some painters paint such a painting which looks quite real, and we get happy when we see it. अच्छा लगता है, we feel good. हमें अच्छा लगता है जब ऐसी हम पेंटिंग को देखते हैं. So the same painting was on the canvas. Getting or not? Okay then. Quentin was immediately admitted as an apprentice into his studio. Okay, now Quentin was accepted as a new painter. Quentin was accepted as a new painter, as a fresh painter in the studio of the father. He married with the daughter of the painter and went on to become one of the most famous painter of his age. And after marriage, that Quentin Metsys became the most famous painter of his own time. Ye Metsys apne zamane ka ek bahut famous painter ban gaya. You are not? Okay then, these two stories illustrate what.
उस पागलों को तोड़ दे उसे.
बेटा mute your phone. बेटा mute your phone. These two stories illustrate what each form of art is trying to achieve. Now you have listened here two stories. Okay, each landscape was a story, and through the landscape the painter was trying to tell a story. Each painting was a story. Okay, and from each landscape, the painter was trying you to tell a story. Painter apni painting se aapko kuch batane ki koshish kar raha hai. It was a perfect painting. Illusionistic likeness in Europe. And such type of painting was very famous in Europe. The essence of inner life and spirit in Asia. Now in the landscape, the painter has drawn something. from the bottom of his heart. It means if whatever the painter thinks in his mind, whatever the painter thinks in his mind, he has expressed it. He has expressed it in his landscape. Whatever the painter is thinking in his mind, he has expressed it in his landscape. जो कुछ painter अपने दिमाग में सोचता है, जो कुछ painter अपने दिमाग में सोचता है, उसने उसको, उस सोच को, उस thinking को, उस concept को अपनी painting में express कर दिया. Getting or not? In the Chinese story. In the Chinese stories, the emperor inaugurates the landscape or painting. In the Chinese stories, emperor inaugurates the painting and appreciates its outer appearance, and Emperor also admires what a lovely painting it is. This is the painting. And when the emperor looks at it, he praises the painting. What a lovely painting the painter has made. कि कितनी अच्छी पेंटिंग इस पेंटर ने बनाई है. ओके, बट द आर्टिस्ट रिवील्स टू हिम द ट्रू मीनिंग ऑफ हिज वर्क. बट द आर्टिस्ट ओपन्स टू हिम द ट्रू मीनिंग ऑफ हिज वर्क. बट द आर्टिस्ट टेल्स द पीपल द ट्रू मीनिंग ऑफ हिज वर्क. लेकिन आर्टिस्ट लोगों को अपनी पेंटिंग का ट्रू मीनिंग बताना चाहता है. बिकॉज ही हैज ड्रॉन पेंटिंग उसने ड्रॉ की है. वॉट ही थिंक इन हिज माइंड एक्सप्रेस इन द लैंडस्केप इन द पेंटिंग. सो द पेंटर ट्राइज टू टेल अदर पीपल अबाउट हिज पेंटिंग. तो पेंटर अपनी पेंटिंग को औरों को बताना चाहता है कि इसका रियल मीनिंग क्या है. व्हाट इज द रियल मीनिंग ऑफ दिस लैंडस्केप. व्हाट इज द रियल मीनिंग ऑफ मेकिंग दिस लैंडस्केप. इस लैंडस्केप को बनाने का रियल मीनिंग क्या है, सही अर्थ क्या है. द एम्परर मे रूल ओवर द टेरिटरी ही हैज कॉन्क्वर्ड. रियली Emperor got victory over other kingdoms. The emperor got victory over other areas, over other kingdoms, and he can expand it. And he can expand his kingdom, the area of his kingdom. Raja दूसरे राज्यों पर जीत हासिल कर सकता है, अपने राज्य का विस्तार कर सकता है. He can expand his kingdom. But the artist knows the way within. But the artist knows the way within. Let me show the way. But artist want to tell that how the other person. The artist want to tell that how other person can read. Other person can read the real meaning of his painting. Once again, I am telling you, the emperor got victory over other kingdoms. He can expand the area of his kingdom. Okay, but the artist knows. लेकिन artist जानता है the way within, how to enter his landscape, how to enter his paintings. Okay.